For all updates on Mirzia,
please log on to catchnews.com.